Yeah, tell me what's really going on. Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready. What's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again. I'm about my paper like a motherfucker scratching wind. World Series attitude, champagne bottle life. Nothing ever changes, so tonight is like tomorrow night. I will have a model wife. Yo, bitch is as hot as ice. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Hey, Drizzy, hey guys, I'm Jack Deuce's Lightning Bolt here, and guess what? Hands free. Yes, I just got my tripod for my camera, and it is beautiful and smooth. And yeah, it's pretty much because I don't want to waste my time talking about my new tripod. So let's just get started. Today's video is going to be about my top 10 Cydia apps. Now this requires a Joe Rogan iPod. So just click up there, right here. And you, bam, you will get it. And if you have a hard time, please let me know, or please let the person who made that video know. But or you can ask me, because I have a jailbroken iPod. So yeah, so I have a list here with my crappy handwriting, so I can remember it. One sec. Alright, so now let's get started. So let's zoom out for you guys. Alright. So the first one is going to be Multi-Icon Mover. Now what that does is let you... What is that still doing there? So, well, still, it lets you... Let's say... Oh, that's pretty hard to do. Hold up. So you just wanted to tap them and move them to a certain page. Well, I don't have enough room, but oh well. But let me just move it back. But it'll just let you move, you know, some, no, sorry, it just lets you, you know, move multiple ones, but that was probably a crappy review on that one. So then, number 9 is going to be Make It Mine. So this is Make It Mine right here. So what it does is make you change your thing right there. Usually, if you have an iPhone, it says AT&T or something. Or if you have an iPod Touch, it will just say iPod. So you can also change the banner, which is the time, and you can also change that. As you see right there, mine is Slim Shady. So let me just change the banner to this. So, banner. And there you have it. You can also do that to change, oh, whoops. You can also change it back to its time. So that was Make It Mine. Then 8th one's going to be Winterboard. Now, everyone knows what Winterboard is, so I don't want to go into too much detail. So, yes, Winterboard. You select themes, and the themes that I'm using right now is Nenix lock screen, and that is this thing that I'm using right here. Alright, so the 7th one is going to be SB settings. That's the Cydia app I just used. Alright, so it makes you change your airplane mode, Bluetooth, brightness, and data, and processes and Wi-Fi, and then lots of people always typing in the comments on people's Wi-Fi address, which is very harmless, so I don't care if you see it. And then you have more refresh, dock, and respring, and power. This is very useful and handy. So that was SB settings. The 6th one's going to be 5 icon dock, which is a tweak. Alright, so Apple lets you have only limited to 4. Now, you can have it to 5, you can also have it to unlimited on mini, and you can have it to 6. But I have the 5 one, because I think 6 or more is just way too much. But that's just my opinion. The 5th one's going to be iProtect. iProtect is a little app that lets you, you know, let's just say you wanted to lock down. Okay, what if you're using an iPod Touch and you didn't want, and you have text, and you get an app called Text Free, like I do right there. And let's just say you didn't want no one to go through your messages. So you just click that and you have a password. So this, my password is this. Then automatically this, you go in. Boom. Number 4 is going to be MXTube. MXTube is an app, of course. I gotta stop saying that. It is... you can find it. Where are you? Did I delete it? Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. So MXTube is a thing where you can stream or download YouTube videos and put it in there. So, like, let's say you're in an airplane and there's no Wi-Fi. But I think they have Wi-Fi now, but most planes don't. So it doesn't have Wi-Fi. You wanted to watch a TV. I mean, not TV. You wanted to watch a video. So you can, you know, use video that you already had and stored when you did have Wi-Fi and you can just watch it. So yeah, that was MXTube. By the way, you can also watch a movie because you know how some YouTube videos have a movie, but you got part 1, part 2. So you can download them before you go on any certain road trip or somewhere. Number 3 is going to be FontSwap. Let me find it. So FontSwap is this thing, wait, what? Is this thing that lets you have your time like that. So now let me go into it so I don't get enough comments about you can go into it. So I got the lock clock fronts. Then there you have different types. There. Alright, so the next one is going to be Smoothboard, which is also a tweak. Well, Apple doesn't let you go like this. It just lets you go in like this and it'll just stop it. But FontSwap lets you, Smoothboard lets you do it smoothly. So number 1 is going to be Installus, which is my favorite app and probably always will be until, you know, it gets caught. Hopefully not. So Installus is this app, I gotta stop saying that, it just lets you install free apps, like let's say you wanted to get Infiniblade, which is like $5 or $10, I don't know how much it costs, and you wanted to get it free, but it doesn't have it in the App Store, so you just want to search it. So let me search for popular again that everyone knows. So let's say you want to type in Fruit Ninja, which is Fruit Ninja, but no, Boost 3D. No one, it's not a very well-known game, but let's say you want to type in Boost 3D. And then you wanted to, there it is right there. And it costs $1.30 in the App Store. You can get that app for free while cracking one of these codes. So yeah, that was Installus, and that was my favorite Cydia apps. By the way, probably gonna get comments saying, how did you get this? Alright, so that is an app called, it's a tweak from Cydia called, what is it called again? It's called TV Tube Sleep. I have it in one of my other videos, but I'll also put it down here, right in the description or whatever. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And thank you, and subscribe. And if you have any more recommendations, just let me know, and I'll probably go check them out or make a video about them. Thank you, subscribe, deuces.